And this is not his first great escape either. And back in 2013, he used dynamite hidden in tissue packs to blast his way through a different prison.
They fired him.
Look.
That's good.
He's a murderer. He's got to be something more. For all that trouble, helicopter, there's got to be somebody in the world, right?
He has millions and millions and millions of dollars.
Is he just a super rich guy then?
A lot of contacts on the outside.
Yes, he has
still pull.
Yes. Various resources at his disposal.
That is crazy. What a wild
Our
story.
Our true crime reporter over here. She had all of the background on that for us. So thank you very much.
Sure. Thank you, Mayor.
It's a beautiful morning. Now let me show you max event rate first, just to show you that we don't have to worry about any rain, because then you look outside from the Florida Cancer Specialist camera.